filmmakers use three lights: backlight, fill light, key light. Or do what Chris Nolan did when he shot inside on his first film, Following. He put his actors in front of the windows and allowed the natural light to come in and fill the actors' faces with light.